My name is Donna Thomas. My job title is depot clerk here at Greenbelt Train Division. My role with 689 is I have been a member for 9 years. What I do here at Greenbelt as a depot clerk, I'm responsible for making sure all of the runs are assigned out. Also making sure that operators are equipped with the right and proper equipment when they go out for mainline. I'm also responsible for all station managers reporting in the evening for their shift. The things that motivates me with my job is because I have held several other positions with WMATA, is the fact that I'm able to understand what the operators and the station managers are going through. So when I come in during the day and they are, you know, reporting the work, I really understand what's going on during the day. What We Make It Work means to me is that as an employee here with WMATA, we do what we have to do to make the job, to make sure we get the job done. What I see with it is it brought a lot of us together and it made a lot of us think and understand, you know, how serious our jobs are. And, you know, it touched me because I used to be a train operator. Just keep working on the railroad, making sure that everything works, making sure that everything is in its proper place. Everybody has great communication with one another. I mean, if that's from central control to the tower, from the tower to the terminal, from the terminal to the operators, everyone has to work together and have clear communication about what is going on. The union is important to me because it's a place where we can all go for help when there is any type of help that's needed. It doesn't always have to be something that someone has filed a grievance. It could be if you're having a family issue, like for instance a funeral, and you need someone to talk to, you can go to the union. You have people there that you can actually go to and really talk to and get those, you know, emotions out if you don't have, you know, a family support system. So I think that, you know, it's important to me because it's a family, you know, unit.